Fresh off another takeaway, the Tigers drive, and Rose gets the basket and a foul.
Pretty nice move there, huh?
Yes, absolutely. Got everybody to commit. Tip in goes.
And on the other side, what do they do with those small guards guarding? Allen pretending like he really wasn't trying to make that shot, but I am sure that he was.
Pretty impressive here in Houston. Memphis to the Elite Eight once again.
One and done for Michigan State. The size of Carolina overall, just too much for Michigan State to handle. Ends off the throttle a little bit.
Yes, they have. They missed their last five shots. But you can end that streak thanks to Danny Green. He's had a knack for doing that. The ones really recognized tonight to govern play here at the championship game. Congratulations. And there's Lawson. And right in his hands, the performance from the start that could not have been any finer. North Carolina is the 2009 national champion.
About trying to make a play. Shelvin Mack is not out there. He's his team's best player with the ball.
Norred driving in. Bounce pass. Hayward puts it up. No. Rebound. Back to Hayward. Puts it up. Yes. And at long last, Butler has a two. He has it now. Gives it up to Summers. With 16 seconds.
Trying to post Green.
Green outside. Hayward defending. Now at 10 seconds. In the paint. Shot short. Rebound Norred. On the line.
Oh. No way to rise to the occasion.
Leaders do that.
Yep, have to shoot it so that it hits the rim and has some kind of bounce to it.
Back of the rim, rebound Hayward, and Butler wins it. Butler's going on to the national championship game.
First half because Kalen Lucas struggled offensively and Draymond Green wasn't close to what he was in the second half.
Tyler Honeycutt with the three, and the Bruins were up by as many as 23 when the comeback begins for Sparty. Draymond Green, the pull-up three, they cut it to 16. Kalen Lucas gets it going.
Nice three by Kalen Lucas. You can see the Spartans, no quitting them. And here's the freshman Keith Applin out of Detroit Persian High School. He knocks it down. 4-point game.
76-60. Getting close, getting nervous time for Ben Howland.
There he is again, Keith Appling.
Just like Steve Smith used to do it. The dope
boys. I love him. The young fella, but you look at UCLA.
He's got
this free throws and this play right here, no controversy at all. He traveled.
Lucas is called for the travel, denying him the chance to maybe win this thing in what would have been an improbable comeback for Michigan State. No beef with the call out of anybody?
No. No, not at all.
Not a bad call. My only beef is with UCLA's foul shooting. I mean, UCLA can write a textbook over how to blow a late lead in the NCAA tournament.
Siva, Keurig for three!
Around Dawson, Nolan, three on the shot clock from the corner.
If one doesn't get you, the other does. Boatwright.
Nolan to the screen. There's Payne again.
But there's Napier.
Five to go. Appling has Napier.
Tough shot. And they get him on the arm for three. Shades of Kemba Walker.
Flawless effort, huh, from the beginning of the game. That's the senior walk-on. Oh, goodness. Dan Chapman gets a hug. But the emotion, the elation goes to the Huskies of the University of Connecticut.
44% from the field all tournament, but Duke shoots 52% for this game, and there's Okafor one more time with a little punctuation as Duke reaches the national championship game for the 11th time in school history as they take down Michigan State by 20, 81-61.
Again, Reggie Upshaw and also Harris are able to sit down and knock down shots as well.
Darnell Harris hits a three. Izzo couldn't call timeout fast enough. 7:43. Middle Tennessee by four. On the floor again is Giddy Potts. Oh, what a great play by Bess. Potts gets it right back from the floor. He picked his pocket. Oh, there's the throwdown from Perrin Buford. Does Middle Tennessee have enough to ward him off? Harris is wide open and hits again. Middle Tennessee inside, knocked away. Raymond got it. A steal. And here come Middle Tennessee, wide to the lane, give it up. Upshaw, throwdown, and a foul. And by the way, Michigan State never led in this game. Middle Tennessee's had the lead the whole way. That's it. The Blue Raiders of Middle Tennessee, a 15 seed, has won it, and they are moving on.
Bridges with the defense and step backs with the three.
Wow.
Selection, which is something that Tom Izzo even talked about coming out of the half. They have to be happy with that one.
Here they go with Vic. Into Colby with Lucas in foul trouble. He drew the double. Here comes Jackson.
The accustomed to having and coaching at Kansas going against those big wigs.
The Jayhawks are going to the Sweet 16.
Battle. The penetration. Step back.
My goodness, using his size to release just a little bit. Now you're working your way down.
15 seconds left. Bridges, step back, tie, rimming, no, rebound, that ain't good. Knocked away, and also another tie up, and this time Syracuse has got a pair for Chukwu.
Money. Got his free throw shooting.
Chukwu. Misses on the second attempt. Time is running out. Winston. A three. No good. The madness is real. The Orange crush the Spartans' tournament hopes. Syracuse to the Sweet 16.